Are you guys ready to get sexy? Sexy with the sexiest male superheroes? Hell yeah. So let's get ready to oogle some of the hottest of the hot. In a not super objectifying way, of course. They've all got beautiful souls too, I swear. But let's talk abs and muscles, y'all. And at number 10 is Bruce Wayne. Despite the baggage, Bruce Wayne is one hell of a catch. If you can get over his broodiness and neurotic obsessive nature. I mean, dude had a backup plan for how to eliminate each member of the Justice League, just in case. As seen in JLA Tower of Babel. That being said, Bruce is a total babe. He knows over 127 types of martial arts. He's in peak physical condition. His brain is quite sexy too. He is a complete genius, the world's greatest detective, a polymath, and has the capability to invent and create pretty much anything you can dream up. Yeah, I get it. Fawn away, friends. And at number 9 is Peter Parker. Stan Lee created Spider-Man out of the surge in teen readers and comics, and the need to create a character that teens could easily identify with. He's a flawed character, and felt very real, which is why so many fans who initially gravitated to him stuck around. He's constantly fighting off feelings of inadequacy, and is navigating the overwhelming world of superheroes. No wonder he's endearing. And let's get shallow here and take a look at the actors who have played him in the past. Tobey Maguire. Despite the third Spider-Man. Try to black out emo Spidey from your memory. Andrew Garfield? Yeah? And now? Tom Holland? Yep. Moving on. Up next is someone we're about to get a whole lot more of, Black Panther. The first black superhero with superpowers, Black Panther has gone through quite the change since his initial conception. Creators Stan Lee and Jack Kirby had used the concept name Cole Tiger, and here's what he looked like. Like most superheroes, Black Panther definitely boasts the physique and physical capabilities that many other heroes have, but his suit helps make him one of the hotter superheroes out there, and we're really excited to see what he'll be like in his own feature film. In at number 7 is Deadpool. Being sexy is more than just looks, friends. Having a sexy personality goes a long way. Look at Deadpool. He's charming. He's sexually fluid. He's homicidal. What more could you possibly want? And he can regrow his limbs. That's definitely gotta come in handy when you're dating a superhero. Don't have to worry about the medical costs as much? Yeah? Thought that was gonna be sexual? No? But above all else, Deadpool's sense of humor is something that makes him one of the hottest male superheroes out there. What's sexier than someone who can make you laugh? Maybe don't answer that. And at number 6 is Spike. From villain to hero, Spike became a Scooby quite reluctantly, but in the process managed to win over the hearts of many Buffy fans. And Buffy. Sort of. He was even so popular that Whedon put him in the last season of the Buffy spin-off, Angel. Spike is an anti-hero, morally ambiguous, and despises the fact that he loves in an achingly human way. He also provides a sense of comedic relief, sometimes self-deprecating, but regardless, well, just look at him. There's a reason why fans are always at ends when it comes to the debate of who Buffy should be with. And at number 4 is Luke Cage. Luke Cage has always oozed sex appeal. He's got superhuman strength and unbreakable skin. Also, this. Yeah, that's evidence enough. And at number 3 is The Will from Saga. Jumping into a comic that we really should talk more about on this channel, The Will is a freelance bounty hunter and a merc. From the way he carries himself to the heart of gold hidden beneath his brooding exterior, The Will has become a fan favorite since his first appearance in the first issue of Saga in 2012. And considering his past relationship with the stock, you know he's probably game to try anything once. Also, he's got a feline companion named Lion Cat, who can always tell when people are lying. Aw, an animal lover too. But in all seriousness, he's really cool. And at number 2 is Gambit. Oh, how we love a tortured soul. Gambit's got that bad boy, but not really charm going on. He's slick, he's suave, and despite whether or not you find his accent attractive, he's still one damn sexy Cajun thief, and is still always considered one of the top sexiest male superheroes of all time. And to those who don't religiously follow his storylines, usually they'll become more aware of his sexual conquests rather than his actual heroics. Hey, maybe you're just into red eyes and card tricks. That's okay too. And finally, in our number 1 spot is Nightwing. I refuse to make any dick jokes on this one, guys. I am sorry. We're above that. Actually, we totally aren't, but we do like to maintain some creative integrity every now and then. So anyway, why does everyone on the internet think that Nightwing is super hot? Aside from a slew of very attractive panels. Well, first off, he's been in the superhero business since he was a boy. Dude radiates confidence. No fragile male ego here. And because of that, he's incredibly empathetic. Mentored by Batman, he's learned a lot from one of the greatest minds on Earth. And I can imagine with a mentor as neurotic as Batman, Grayson has a whole lot of patience. And that charm? Oh boy. No wonder he's got a slew of DC ladies chasing after him. Dude's got game. He's flirty with just the right amount of mystery. Oh, and there's also that obsession with his butt. You know, everyone is obsessed with his butt online. Just saying. I mean, look at it. That's a butt to be obsessed over. I completely understand. Butts. There we have it, friends. Who do you think is the hottest male superhero and why? Let us know in those comments below. But for now, I'm Kelly Pally for Top 10 Nerd, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.